For over 160 years, Clerys has stood at the heart of Dublin's O'Connell Street. Burnt to the ground during the Easter Rising, it was more than a shop, it was part of Dublin's history. Many of the Clerys workers feel that there was a significant asset, the building, which could have paid for a better redundancy, but that a series of clever business transactions put this asset beyond their reach. Journalist Mark Paul has researched the background to the sale and liquidation of Clerys. In 2012, Gordon Brothers split Clerys into two companies, a trading company, OCS Operations, and a property company, OCS Properties. The trading company paid rent under a lease to the property company for the use of Clerys building. In 2.5 years, the trading company, which ran the store and employed all of the workers, made a loss of 4.3 million, while the property company, without any staff, made a profit of 6.5 million.